Station number two, the children will run, will pick up a ball out of the bucket, run, place it in the other bucket, run back and touch the next child hand, who will then pick up the next ball. The students are working together to see how fast they can take all the balls from one bucket and move it over to the next bucket. And ready, begin. Thank you.